Ever wondered about the magical land that straddles both Europe and Asia? Yes, today we journey through the fascinating world of Turkey. Imagine a place where the heart and soul of the people are displayed through their rich traditions. In Turkey, a large part of the population practices Islam, and the month of Ramadan is a significant time of the year. During this period, families gather for a celebration, breaking their fast with a delightful feast known as iftar. It's a moment of joy, reflection, and naturally, mouth-watering food. Turkey is a country rich in religious traditions and holidays. Beyond the holy month of Ramadan, there are other significant celebrations. Eid al-Fitr, a joyous festival marking the end of Ramadan, sees the streets filled with laughter and love. Then there's Eid al-Adha, a four-day holiday commemorating the willingness of Ibrahim to sacrifice his son, a time of prayer, reflection, and charity. And let's not forget Maulid al-Nabi, the celebration of the birth of the Prophet Muhammad, which brings the nation together in a spirit of unity and reverence. These holidays are a time of joy, reflection, and community in Turkey, adding to the rich tapestry of its cultural life. Now, imagine adding a dash of rhythm to this adventure. Turkey is a land where music and dance are woven into the fabric of life. Heard of the davul and zurna? These traditional instruments create lively beats that can make anyone tap their feet. Music is a cornerstone of Turkish celebrations, often leading to vibrant parades and festivals. Now, for all the young adventurers out there, mark the 23rd of April on your calendars. Children's Day in Turkey, a day dedicated to celebrating you. Imagine a day filled with parades, parties, and a whirlwind of activities. It's a day to acknowledge your rights and the amazing individuals you are. Turkey is a paradise for young explorers, with a myriad of attractions designed just for them. Start your journey at Miniaturk, a magical park that displays miniature versions of Turkey's famous landmarks. It's like taking a tour of the whole country in a day. Then dive into the Istanbul Aquarium, a watery wonderland that's home to thousands of aquatic creatures. And for those who crave a rush of adrenaline, Violin Theme Park is your destination. With thrilling rides and games, it's a world of fun and excitement. These attractions are sure to make your Turkish adventure unforgettable. But what about the places to explore in Turkey? Picture Cappadocia, a land where fairy chimneys dot the landscape and hot air balloons float in the sky, or the Mediterranean and Aegean coasts, where you can bask in the sun, swim in clear blue waters, and maybe even build an epic sandcastle. Don't forget about Istanbul, the city where East meets West. A boat ride along the Bosphorus Strait offers a unique experience of waving at two continents simultaneously. How amazing is that? Turkey is a treasure trove of historical wonders. Have you heard of the ancient city of Troy or the magnificent Hagia Sophia in Istanbul? These are just a few of the historical marvels waiting to be discovered. And then there's Pamukkale, where relaxation meets nature. Picture soaking in natural hot springs, surrounded by stunning white terraces. It's like stepping into a real-life spa day. And of course, who could forget the sweet treats? Have you ever tasted Turkish delight? It's sweet, chewy candy that comes in a myriad of flavors. And Turkish ice cream, served with a side of playful tricks by the vendors, is an experience not to be missed. But let's not overlook baklava. It's an exquisite, rich, sweet pastry made of layers of phyllo filled with chopped nuts, sweetened with syrup or honey. A traditional Turkish dessert, baklava is a must try when you're in Turkey. So, there you have it, our whirlwind journey through the enchanting land of Turkey. From the lively festivals and Children's Day celebrations, to the stunning holiday destinations and delightful treats. Whether you're exploring ancient ruins or grooving to lively tunes, Turkey offers endless adventures. Remember, the world is full of wonders, so keep your hearts open, your spirits high, and continue to explore.